a controversial VAR decision led to Paris Saint-Germain being granted a late penalty against Newcastle. In the 94 minutes, Ousmane Dembele cross-struck Tino Livramento just before hitting the fullback lower arm. The PSG team gathered around referee Szymon Marciniak, who open reviewed the incident on the VAR screen, ultimately awarded a penalty. Kylian Mbappe successfully converted the spot kick, securing a 1-1 draw and rescuing PSG from a potential defeat.